So I got knowledge when I was your age. I was a cypher. Yeah.
How long was this?
This is like in 1995.
Power?
Yeah.
On
Power.
Before I was born, man.
What year were you born?
97.
97, mm-hmm. Okay. I remember that year vividly. Wow.
Wait, what's your board day?
October 18th.
Okay.
That's the day I'm leaving. I'm not gonna say, oh yeah, I told you, it was, like, mine's the 24th.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Man, you're growing up in a different era, a different time. Where, you know, the legacy of our people is something that you're in a position to carry further. Know, for the next generations. You know, so I'm happy to be able to meet you because I'm looking at myself, you know, in a younger form with more resources than I ever had.
Yeah, tell me about it.
You know?
Way more resources.
Yeah.
Just internet. The time that's one example. Yeah, the internet, true. Like, you know, yeah, and
because this is, tell them how you even found
me. Yeah, so I hit that funnest man through on the ground, bro. To be honest,
on the ground, on Instagram.
Yeah, to be honest.
Oh, okay. Social media.
Yeah. And how and what was on social media that stood out that made you want to reach out to him?
To be honest, somebody put that information into my head with as far as Black Man Is God and all that, the type of God by information. Some He-Man information a while ago when I caught up in some a situation when I was younger, you know, but it turned out that person wasn't really the person they claimed to be, you know, but they still gave me that information. So I started doing my own investigation. And as I was in that situation when I was younger, the whole time I was in that situation, I was looking at that information. So I kept seeking out, and eventually, you know, came in contact with Bossman here, right?
So you came across the page after you had the information, you came across
the page? Yeah, like I kept looking for it, because the dude that basically showed me that information, I can't get back in contact with the dude, right?
Okay.
So I kept searching for that information, anybody that has that information, you know what I mean? So I ran to do, right?
Yeah.
So from there, that was that, you know?
Inf Mega did this.